Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We did it. We finally filled it up. The 2016 Panini Impeccable 9-box, 3-case random number break number 1 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Took a little bit of time, but hey, all it gets is a little momentum, and we finally made it happen. So thanks to everybody who went Jaspy strong on this, jaspyshobbyland.com. There's all the people right there. Really appreciate it. We're going to see a lot of names here. That spot is for Toby. Joe, JJP with Last Spot Mojo, and Dano going big, buying a big chunk of spots to help us get there. And big thank you to everybody else who bought spots in this. I really appreciate it. Now, if you have a little carrot next to your name, that means you won a spot in this, in either a filler or like a Jaspy's Holiday. I actually don't remember. But these guys, you guys won spots, so congrats on that. And here we go. And we're randomizing names and we're randomizing numbers. Remember that. And remember, spot 100 gets any and all redemptions. That's pretty strong right there. All right, rolling the dice. 8 times for each list, 2 and a 6. Hopefully there's 100 names here. Oh, whew. Okay, so that means I got the list right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I said 8, right? Yeah, 2 and a 6, 8 times. So right there, 8 times. Conrad. Nice, Conrad. The redemption spot. There's got to be a couple redemptions in there, right? At least. Derek Watley with the 1 spot. Nice. Or no, I'm sorry. I'm randomizing numbers too. I'm so used to it. We made a decision last week to randomize numbers as well. I'm sorry. See, I'm under the weather too. I wasn't thinking. I just explained it too. Sorry. Got to randomize numbers too. Got ahead of myself. 2 and a 6, 8 times. 1. Why is there a blank number here? Come on, man. Hang on a second, folks. Oh, I see. This is what happens when you're under the weather, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. There's 100 all the way to 1. Been a long day already. 8 times for this. 1. Put this in the blooper reel. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. There we go. I did it right now. Number 78 is on top, and number 97 on the bottom. And I'll alphabetize it by your first names in just a second. So give me a moment here. All right, so Derek, you got 78 instead. I'm sorry. TJ, who got a spot in the some sort of promo, got 1. But Derek, you still got 2. That's pretty good. Dano with number 6. So I'm just going to kind of look at the low numbers really quick. Jason Lee. Nice, Jason. There's got to be a redemption or 2 in there, right? Spot 100 gets you redemptions. There's everyone else. There's 8. There's 3. Blah, 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 blah. Toby's got 89. Dano with 9. Danny with 4. So there you go. So now that you saw your numbers, if you're watching on YouTube, you can pause the video to make sure you can see all of your numbers, but there's the sort of raw list right there. Just want to make sure everyone kind of gets the raw list. Let me alphabetize by number first, or sort by number first. So that's column B. There we go. Let me print this out really quick. And then I'll alphabetize by your first names really quick. So as that's printing out, I'll slowly scroll through this list. So you see TJ down to Dano. There's your 1 through 18. Nice. Joe, your last spot mojo got you number 12. That's pretty good. Then from Dano with 18 down to Travis right there. So I'm going to show you chunks at a time right here. So there's your first 50. The X line down to William Hansen. We got Ben Sills down to a few spots of Dano right there in the low 80s. There's Derek again down to Jason. And while I have this on camera, we're going to sort by column A. So now it'll be much easier to see which numbers you have. So there you go. And once again, I'll scroll through the list again. Highlight your chunk of names right here. There's a lot of Danos here. Nice. Danny, right there. David, Derek Slavic, and Derek Watley. Nice. George, Harry, Jay, Jason, Jeff, Joseph G, Joe P, and the other Joe P, and Joe for his buddy Toby, the X line with a couple spots, Justin, Ken, Nyquist, Mike Coster, Michael G, Smitty, Mike Kuntz, the coach, Peter, Scott, TJ, Travis, and William. So there you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. When we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades, possibly. Sometimes there's trades in these number breaks. And then we'll have the three case break of Impeccable Football. Stick around. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. Random number breaks. No one ever trades in these things. So here we go. Three cases of Impeccable Football. Three cases of really good stuff. Just wanted to point out that the number 100 spot, not only do they get any redemptions, they will also get any non-numbered cards, as well as numbered cards over 99. So keep that in mind. So if there's like a 101 out of 105 or something like that, and if there's like a, I don't know, I think we're just trying to cover our bases there, but if that's the case, then that's what happens. All right. So there you go. And here we go. All three boxes right there. It's like a triforce of Impeccable Football. Start with the top box first, right here. Nice. Good luck. All nine boxes. Some pretty nice stuff that pops out of here. So let's see what we got. Let's see what time it is. All right, we got plenty of time for some more breaks too. Good luck, everybody. That's right, Kyle. The three caser. Just like every other break, just a little momentum, and we got it there, man. We got it there. Good luck, everyone. Now, this is a random number break, so the cool thing about this is I really don't have to slow play any of the hits. Because as long as you kind of don't see the can't read the numbers too super clearly, it'll be pretty easy. Oh, what's down here? All right, we'll do this. There you go. So I can show you that there's a dual auto right here, Carson Wentz and Paxton Lynch. I can tell you this. Right? But you don't know. You don't know who's going to get it because it's a random number break. Oh, man. It's a random number break. All right, here we go. 11 out of 75 going to Thomas Rawls. That'll go to number 11, Derek Slavic. Demaryius Thomas, 8 out of 75. Number 8, whoever that is, that would be Dano with number 8. 21 out of 25. Johnny Unitas. Nice. Number 21 is Dano. And we got Carlos Hyde coming up. And that is 7 out of 50. Indelible Ink, Carlos Hyde. Nice one. Derek Watley with number 7. Got my boy DeAndre Washington coming up. Piece of the helmet and the jersey, DeAndre Washington. Nice autograph, too. If you notice right there, 67. Out of 75. Nice high number. 67 going to Dano. Sua Cravens. 44 out of 99. Number 44 is Mark Nyquist. Nice. And a redemption. Jason. Jason Lee. Any and all redemptions go to you. I think there may be like That's actually a really good spot, Jason. Let's see what the redemption is going to be. Nice. Duke Johnson. Elegance patch. Veteran patch autos. Duke Johnson. I believe Duke Johnson is still Browns in this set. He is. Still Cleveland Browns. So just FYI on that, Jason. But that'll go to spot 100. All right, and we got a dual auto, I think, right? Better be a dual auto. It is. Carson Wentz, Paxton Lynch, out of 10, and it's 4 out of 10. Danny Erickson with number 4. Nice. Nice 4 out of 10. What if it's a 1 of 1 redemption? Well, it's a redemption, right? Any and all redemptions go to Jason Lee. He's got spot 100. Any dual auto redemptions go to Jason. If it's a redemption, doesn't matter what it is. Could be anything. That'll go to Jason. Any and all redemptions. So nice dual auto for number 4. Once again, Danny Erickson. He's like, OMG. Yeah, pretty sick, right? I'm going to save all these. These are one per case. I'm going to save them all to the end. So we'll put it right here. Looks like we got a printing plate on the bottom. There's DeMarco Murray right here, 23 out of 75. Who's got Jordan's number? 23. Derek Watley with Jordan. Thanks, Danny. Danny's happy about that dual auto. 36 out of 75, professing his love to me. Thanks. 36, that will be Dano with 36 out of 25, Michael Strahan. Nice, 21 out of 25, going to Dano. David Johnson coming up. That is number 29 out of 31. Nice, impeccable numbers, David Johnson. Number 29 going out to Ken Saito. Nice one, Ken. He got a spot in a, must be from a spot randomizer or something like that, but nice one, Ken. Farrell Cooper coming up. Pizza the helmet and a two-color patch. That is out of 15. And that is, look at that, 9 out of 15. Nice one for the number 9 going out to Dano. Jarrell Adams, 19 out of 25, number 19 going to Derek Watley. And another redemption for Jason. Jordan Howard this time, nice. Elegance rookie helmet and patch. Nice one, Jason. And we've got the one of one on plate auto. That's Archie Manning, the patriarch of the Manning family. Nice. Who's number one was TJ, who got the spot in either a spot randomizer or a promo. Nice one, TJ. You've got the number one here. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. Nice. What's up, Ben? What's going on? No, we did not do the all spots, the all collegiate bowl spots randomizer yet. I'm kind of busy with these breaks, but I'll do it at some point tonight. And then I'll post the video in case you guys miss it. All right. Focus, CV. We're not talking about Nolan Ryan's right now. We're talking about impeccable football. Focus, my friend, to the task on hand. All right. Smitty's wondering, where's this Derek Carr, 77 out of 99? Dude, we got two more cases to go, my friend. We're not even close to being done. 10 out of 75, Brandon Cooks. That'll go to Jeff Hensley. But possible MVP, 71 out of 75, Matt Ryan, Matty Ice, going out to Scott. Philip Rivers, 17 out of 25, going to the LA Chargers. They're going to Scott again. Devontae Booker, nice. Two color piece of the helmet, three color patch, a nice autograph. That is out of 20 or out of 75. 24 out of 75. Nice one. Number 24, that'll go to Danny Erickson with 24. Mackenzie Alexander, 38 out of 99. Nice Mackenzie Alexander for Jason Lee with number 38. And 51 out of 99, Kenny Lawler with the Seahawks. Number 51 going to the X-Line with that one. Nice one, X-Line. And another redemption for Jason Lee and Spot 100. Vernon Butler rookie autographs. Nice. There you go. Redemption spot. Got a few of those already. Nice one, Jason. All right, we got Richard Sherman. Is this an autograph? You don't see a lot of Richard Sherman autos. No, you don't. It's out of 25. One out of 25, Richard Sherman for TJ. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Nice. You don't see a lot of those. Nice one for the number one spot. TJ with that one. All right, next one. We're going to save these to the end. There'll be three of them. Yeah, Richard Sherman doesn't sign very often, Brady. Kyle Kramer, TJ, if you're watching this. I don't think TJ's here. I would have seen him, but... Kyle Kramer wants to buy the Richard Sherman off of you, TJ. Yeah, he doesn't. Richard Sherman doesn't sign very often. Joe, the extra packs. They, remember Eminence Basketball where they have like a big piece of silver or gold right there? You can almost see it pressed into the foil. So these are like super thick cards. It's just one card in here with a piece of gold or silver put in there. They're numbered pretty low. Who knows what they could be? They're the case hits. Oh, there's another one right here. We'll save those till the end. All right, good luck. That's another redemption for Jason right there. Jason, you're crushing on that redemption spot, man. Out of 75, Matt Jones. That will go to, this is the second case, by the way. Go to Ken Saito. Out of 75, 69 out of 75, Andrew Luck. Number 69 is Joe, JJP, with a base card, numbered base. Out of 25, Darrell Revis, 23 out of 25, Jordan. That'll go to Derek Watley. And we've got Blake Bortles. Jersey and auto, 20 out of 25. Nice. Rough season for Blake Bortles, but I'm sure he'll I'm sure he's got to bounce. They got to bounce back next season, right? Number 20, that would be Dano with that one. Nice one, Dan. All right. Two-color patch and auto, Travis Kelce, 63 out of 99. Travis Kelce, kind of a hothead, right? There you go. There he is, Travis Kelce, 63, kind of a higher number on here. That goes out to Scott J. Reggie Ragland coming up. Out of 99, 33 out of 99. Reggie Ragland, 4. Joseph P, Joe P with that one. Not JJP, but this would be Joe Petrilli. Two Joes now with the same last name letter as well. Allen Robinson, Indelible Ink, will go to spot 100. Nice. All right, pausing really quick. Had to unpause. Here's Carl Joseph, and that's out of 10. My boy Carl Joseph. 5 out of 10. That goes out to Mark Nyquist. Nice one. He had a nice season this year. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. So we're on the second box in our second case. Good luck, everybody. This is a random or three-case random number break. We've been having we've been pulling some nice stuff out of here. So good luck, everyone. There we go. Out of 75, Jordy Nelson. Hurt ribs, Jordy Nelson. That is 30 out of 75. That will go to Peter Souza. There you go, Pete. Out of 75, Jeremy Macklin for number 17. That'll go to Scott J. Out of 25, that goes to it's Sammy Watkins. It's number 20 out of 25. Dano with that one. Got Josh Doxson coming up, and it's nice. Piece of the helmet and the jersey. Josh Doxson. I love these dual relic cards with the helmet in there. 68 out of 75. Going out to number 68, kind of a high number. I like that. Travis Neve with that one. 60 out of 99, Moritz Boringer for the Vikings. Number 60, that'll be for Justin Rankin. Got Vernon Hargreaves III coming up. Out of 99, 43 out of 99. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, 43. Joseph G with that one. TJ Yeldon, nice. Four color patch and auto out of 99. That goes to number 28 out of 99. Number 28 is Dano with that one. And the Phillip Rivers is out of 15. Two out of 15. Nice patch. Four color patch. Nice Phillip Rivers autograph. And that goes to number 2. And that's Derek Whatley. Nice one, Derek. All right, next one. Yeah, that's what I like about this set. You start to see autographs that you don't see too often. Like that Richard Sherman auto, we don't see that often. How often do you see a Phillip Rivers autograph? That's pretty nice too. All right, so third box in the second case, and then one more case, and then we're done. And we'll see what's in those metal cards there too. All right, out of 75, Jonathan Stewart going to number 7. That'll be for Derek Whatley. Out of 75, Tyrod Taylor going to number 56. Number 56 is Dano with number 56. Out of 10, Eddie George going to number 2. That'll be for Derek Whatley. And now the hits. Brock Osweiler coming up, the Brock Lobster. Is out of 50. And it's 44 out of 50. Indelible Ink, Brock Osweiler. Number 44 going to Mark Nyquist. We got Keenan Reynolds coming up. Out of 75, helmet and patch. Nice. And that is number, if you look right here, sometimes it's hard to see, 58 out of 75. Nice number 58. That will go to Derek Whatley. Sean Davis for the Steelers. Out of 99. 34 out of 99. Nice one for number 39. Or 30, I'm sorry, 34. Travis with another one. There you go. Carlos Williams. Out of 47. On card auto, 10 out of 47. And we got Bo Jackson and Tim Brown coming up. What? 10 out of 47. Jeff Hensley. We'll get the Carlos Williams, Bo Jackson, Tim Brown, Raider Joe Mojo. What number is it going to be? Ah, oh, it's a dual auto. It's pretty sick. Out of five. 5 out of 5. Wow. Bo Jackson, Tim Brown, impeccable duels. 5 out of 5. Who's got number 5? I'm going to lose my voice. Mark Nyquist with the number 5. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Wow. What a hit. Raiders. Yeah, this really lifts me up. I'm a little under the weather today, folks. But big hits like this, out of a break like this, always pumps me up. Wow. All right. We have one more to go. Good luck, everybody. Ben Hootie saying that would be amazing if it was on card, so it's not amazing? I still think it's pretty amazing. All right, 3 more to go. Good luck, everybody, and this random number break. Wow. Yeah, Kyle's like, God, I love impeccable. It's great, right? I think another redemption's coming up for Jason Lee. All right, out of 75, Jerry Rice going to number 13. That'll be for Jay. Out of 75, AJ Green, 33 out of 75. That goes to Joseph Petrilli. 8 out of 25, Dion Branch, number 8, going to Dano. And we got Tajay, here are the hits. Tajay Sharp coming up. 22 out of 25, Tajay Sharp, who had a nice season. Number 22, Mike Koster with that one. Nice one, Mike. Jarrell Adams coming up. Out of 99, 58 out of 99, Jarrell Adams. Number 58, Derek Watley. Jeff Driscoll, Niners edition, 78 out of 99. That'll go to Derek Watley as well. Nice, number 78. Redemption for Jason Lee. Darrell Revis, nice. Impeccable jersey numbers autograph, Darrell Revis. Nice one, Jason. Nice. And Matthew Stafford. 5 out of 5, Matthew Stafford. 4 color patch and autograph. That's Clayton Kershaw's buddy. Nice one. Another one for Mark Nyquist and the number 5. And he had a he got the spot in a like spot randomizer. He's got like the little rooftop next to his name. He's got a he must have got that in a spot randomizer or a Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza, something like that. But another one for you, Mark. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. Nice. 2 more to go. That's what I love about, right, Jackson? That's what I love about Impeccable. You see a lot of autos that you don't really see. So you see a lot of unique stuff here. And these cards too. All right, good luck, everybody. Looks like another redemption for Jason. First of all, downtown Antonio Brown out of 75. When Tyler Boyd was breaking limited with us yesterday, he pulled a base card of Antonio Brown. He's just like, ooh, he got in a little hot water. That break was fun. Number 70 goes to Adam Wolf. Out of 75, David Johnson, 10 out of 75. That goes to Jeff Hensley. Out of 25, Hines Ward, 4 out of 25. I asked Tyler Boyd who he patterned his game off of, and he said Hines Ward. He's a Pitt guy. So he said Hines Ward. That's cool to chat with Tyler Boyd. 4 out of 25 going out to Danny Erickson. We have not pulled the gold before, CV, so I'm hoping we've done like over 25 cases of this. No gold yet. Hope maybe tonight. All right. Dez Bryant out of 88. 75 out of 88. Nice Dez Bryant on card auto. Another auto that you don't see very often. 75 going out to Ken Saito. Nice one, Ken. Moritz Boringer. 1 out of 10. Another auto for TJ in the number one spot. Sean Robinson. Out of 99, 24 out of 99 for the Detroit Lions. Number 24, that will go to Danny Erickson. There you go, Danny. Redemption for Jason Lee, Jarvis Landry. Nice, elegance, veteran, patch, autographs. And Nick Vinette coming up for the Seahawks. Seahawks Nick Vinette. Yeah, I believe golds are one of one, Danny. Five again. Five out of five. Nick Vinette autograph for Mark Nyquist. Mark, another one. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. That is nice. Five is killing it. I've seen out of fives, they're going to happen. But to see multiple five out of fives? Yeah, Danny, I said 24 goes to you. I didn't say that. Thought I did. Yeah, 24 is Danny Erickson. All right, next one. Last one, folks. Thanks very much, everybody. This three-case break of impeccable football has been hot, hot, hot. We have time for more, folks. We've got about another hour left in the broadcast. Got about another hour left in the broadcast, so if you want to do some more breaks with us, I think that preferred divisional is close. Let's knock out that preferred divisional. Then we'll be able to do a couple other things, maybe some more limited football or something like that. So we'll see. Sub Todd. Todd Reardon in the house says limited football at 8, or at 10, that is, so we'll probably do another limited. We'll probably get if we can find some. I know they've been limited release, Ben Hootie. We'll try to get some more if we can. Out of 75, Tom Brady. 37 out of 75. That will go to Scott J. Out of 75 again. JC, Jamal Charles, 52 out of 75. That will go to David Kist. Out of 10, Darrell Revis, 8 out of 10. Darrell Revis, New York Football Jets. The Darrell Revis is 8 out of 10. That will be for Dano with that one. All right, next one is Carlos Hyde, as you can see. And it's out of 50, 49 out of 50, Carlos Hyde. That will go to TJ. Nice one, TJ. Jarrell Adams coming up. Out of 99, 31 out of 99, Jarrell Adams. That'll go to Derek Watley. Nick Vinette again. Out of 99, 54 out of 99 this time. Number 54 will be Dano with number 54. No worries, Cracker Boy. Mir Abdullah. Out of 99, 29 out of 99. Four color patch and auto. Nice. 29 out of 99, that is Ken Saito with number 29. And the last one is Derrick Henry. He's got a nice autograph. Let's see who that goes to. Wow. One of one dual NFL Shield Derrick Henry to close things out. That's the NFL Shield part of his helmet. And that's the NFL Shield, part of his jersey. One of one, Derrick Henry going to number one, TJ with that one. What a way to end the boxes before we head to the metal cards right there. Wow. One of one, TJ, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! What a break. I'm glad we did three cases of this. Random number break number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. It has been pretty incredible. Wow. All right, let's see what these metal cards are going to be. Got a silver. Warren Moon. Nice. 6 out of 10. That is beautiful. Number 6. That goes to Dano. Next one is another piece of silver. Ozzie Newsome. Nice. Out of 10. 3 out of 10. That goes to Dano. And the last one is nice silver Doug Flutie. 1 out of 12. And that goes to TJ. Nice one, TJ. Nice one, Dano. Nice one, everybody. Thanks for filling this up. Random number break number one. 3 cases of this stuff. Really, really nice stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Really appreciate it. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Check out our website for more awesome stuff like this. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. No, not bye-bye. I got to give away Super Bowl squares. 2 Super Bowl squares given away in this break. All right. Let's get a clean list right here. Wise guy, I'll get to you in just a second on that. I'll double check for you. Let's get everyone's names from Adam all the way down to William. And top two after the randomizer will get 2 Super Bowl squares. So good luck, everybody. Five and a five, 10 the hard way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10th and final time. Top two names on top after 10 times will be Dano and George. So there you go. You guys are in the Super Bowl Squares promo. JaspysHobbyland.com has all the details. Check it out. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.